into it right now, so we get straight in. I'm not sure what this game is about. I've watched other people play it. Maybe you don't think I have. But I guess it's about going around different stations, picking up different people with a gun, apparently. I died. It's really loud. Let me just turn that down. Here we go. You got really loud, okay. Maybe you're supposed to die in that bit. I like 2D games. Very interesting. It's going to be now. Vacation is over, I see. The boss isn't here today. Oh, I need to do something. That's your locker. Okay. So I'm back in uniform now. I have locked the door by accident. I didn't peek at all. Are you sure it's a good idea? There's not the best train operator. What if something goes wrong? Calm down. I'll keep an eye on him. James, this is very important train. This is a very important train. I can't read. While you are away, there have installed new blockers. Boss left us a code in the office. In his office, type it into the panel by the train. I will fill you in as we travel. Okay. Yeah, but no, an accident. Yeah. Break on the train. How's your vacation? Dot dot dot. I see. I don't have the blocker code, but boss has it. Okay. Okay. In town. Things locked. Don't want to open it. Cashier of all, get rid of the new one. Communication problem, the West Coast area is order. Not the first contact on. This is like how everything started. Get up at 6:40, drink a quart of milk, run 5 miles, repeat every day. Yes. Actually, sir. I'm dying, sure. And find an approach, father, what do you need to do now? We need to find a detour. I know it's not a big bulk, but you guys can do this stuff. Stupid pickup there. Nom. Sorry. Your train has slipped my mind. Could you take a key from the suitcase? My suitcase. Code blank is in the locker, but don't steal anything, okay? Yes, you are right. I am sorry. Hello, friend. Need your help. Could you strength a corn, a coin, or my beer? Yeah, well, it's up to you. Streets are dangerous at night. Keep your head down. Or sometimes, somewhat, or something might just fall on it. Now we have to go all the way back. When I like go through people's houses just to get there. You know? We have to go into here, and up to his locker. See if we actually steal anything. We're not actually picking people up, I don't think. fan group changes. However, there are communication problems in the south. I hope the team can fix it. Fix this. V2. V2 is offline. See if we can get some more food, because we ran out of food on the train. Right, let's go and I need to leave Michael. There's some troubles with the car. Code. Oh yeah, the code. There was a manual somewhere on how to print it. Will you just stand there? Give me some time up and take a walk around. Tickets to the south, but I need to get home. It's important. I will pay money. There's no issue. Hey, we got a train. We got a new passenger. No details still. Any word from the council? I think they are already evacuated. Oh. How are we going to get there? What? No, we need to get to the north. Go to the north. Okay. I have to repeat, ticket office is closed. Yes. All destinations. Good afternoon. Are you ready for your order? No, we serve that. We don't serve that, sorry. Can you ask the kitchen where my meat is? Did you order that damn 666 steak? Working on it for hours now. There's a dude sitting down here. Hush. Tell no one I'm okay. Nope. Something is happening here. Do not trust the military. Nope, I don't really know. Halt. What are you doing here? The way railway workers are actually working for the military. Hanging around here and doing that. Not breathing. Let's keep looking around. It's kind of cool how all the places are unlocked though. As you go. No, I'm not going anywhere. see if our ticket office man has printed ourselves us a ticket off yet. Hopefully this time we've got some more food. Quite good. Survived. Got to move now. There. Why did they stop us here? Can't you find out what's happening? Thanks for trying to help. It looks like you won't be able to get any further. Fantastic. Now I'm late for sure. I know. Yes, but I don't have the authority anymore. The military is in charge. And their general is waiting for you. This is not going to end well. Getting better hard enough. No, I don't know what's going on. Marcus, this is an order you cannot debate. His access levels from now on, B. Ability to make it independent without operator. This is why I asked you to stay away from those things. Halt. Infirmary is off limits. Access code. Okay, you may enter. It's not blood. I don't know what it is. These people are getting like. Most of the staff has fled the city. We are the only ones to stay here. This is the worst part. There is nothing we can do to help them. Water. Friend, give me some water. See if I can find you some water. Just let me take him. You don't have to explain it to the military. You can't. There's like a pandemic coming on. there. Don't ask me. I know as much as you. I've heard they're back. The government is silent. Missions classified. I have nothing to tell you. Here he is. They will be here in 20 minutes, sir. Now, listen to me. What was your destination? Wilsteam, you say? Wilsteam is no more, son. So, it's the whole mountain region. We, however, need your train for an important cargo delivery. It is being connected to the train as we speak. Delivering it to the new class field and await further instructions. Okay. Right. We all do, but order is an order. Estimated time, 10 minutes, sir. Hurry up. New route will be hardly affected. By then, you will encounter survivors. Save all you can, but this is the secondary objective. Now go. I think I'm going to get spawned. Come in. I'm waiting for you. Alright, back to the train we go. Here we have to get the axe. It's kind of sad that all these people are going to die and turn into those things that are in the first thing that I died to. Right, so they've attached. Sorry, I can't do anything about this. Eight, seven, six. I'm going to leave the episode after we've got to the next station. They've got a little cargo thing now. If you guys are enjoying this, I'm not really sure what's going on right now. I'm not really talking much because I'm not really concentrating, but I'm not exactly kind of confused to what is going on. Background. Nicholas Wilson. Are you going to Greenland? No, sorry. Is everything alright? Everything alright over there? I don't remember them building a tunnel there. Sorry, the connection is disappearing. I don't even know what's going on anymore. Okay, so we're here now. What's here? Everyone's dead. Stranger of uniform. Oh Lord, are you a rescuer? Okay, I got it. Sure. They're waiting on the train. I feel like there's more survivors though, but I feel like I can't get them because I don't have enough ammo and stuff. Go back to the train then and enough the episode there. Let me just check you can save it. Yeah, you can go back to checkpoints and stuff. So go back on the train and I'll end the episode on the way there. To... got a lady survivor, so. Hope you guys did enjoy this episode. I'm not really sure what's going on. Check our health, and she needs help. I hope you guys are enjoying this. I'm not really sure what's going on currently, but so we hope you guys did enjoy, and I'll see you guys in the next video.